Kurt Stone? No, I never heard of him. Burt Sloan? Now that's my guy. Happy fifth episode, Burt. Good luck with the other videos.
Kurt Stone, it is your 500th podcast of Geeking on Walt Disney World, and I am so excited to be able to congratulate you on that. Unfortunately, I can't be at Walt Disney World to do that, but what better place than here at the Voice of America in our nation's capital? Kurt, you are the podfather. You are the voice of the geeks, and we congratulate you on 500 and wish you many more.
Hey, Kurt, it's one of your favorite listeners here, Lindsay Velasina. Just wanted to say congratulations on 500 episodes, and thank you for the podcast. I really enjoy it every week, and I've enjoyed the conversations that I've had with you over the years, and I hope to make it to a G3 soon. Congrats again.
Hey, Kurt, it's Brooke. Congratulations on 500 episodes, and looking forward to 500 more.
Hi, this is Heidi, and I am Kurt's favorite listener. Congratulations, Kurt, on 500 episodes of the Geekin' on Walt Disney World podcast. Thank you for everything that you have done to bring together this amazing group of Disney World geeks. You're the best.
Hey, this is Clay, and I'm Kirk's favorite listener. I've been listening since the very beginning as well, as many of you have. I've listened to so many episodes that it's almost as if Kurt and Lindsay are family. Definitely have enjoyed the time of listening over hours and hours of the shows. Throughout the years, and learning and getting to know this group of people that have become part of the family. Anyway, definitely want to congratulate you on 500 episodes, and definitely enjoy listening to 500 more. Have a great one. Love y'all.
Hey, this is Jeff Apolka, and I am Kurt's favorite listener. I've been listening to him since I was a little boy. I think 9 or 10, and I heard Kurt's soothing voice coming out of the radio, and now he's got 500 episodes and going strong, Kurt. I've been to every Geek Meet, and hopefully I'll be at every Geek Meet going forward. Congratulations. Here's to another 500.
Hey, geeks. This is Cousin Heather Stone Capel, and I am Kurt's favorite listener because I'm actually famous. Anyway, congratulations on your 500th episode. I'm in an airport wishing I was coming back from Disney, but wanted to get this in and say thank you for creating this community, for giving us a chance to relive all of the fun of the trips with our daughters and our sons.
Pandas.
And thank you for just being you. Give the best hugs. Can't wait to see you, G3. Congratulations.
Bye.
Happy anniversary. 500 episodes.
Cool.
Right?
Of what?
Of the Geekin' on Walt Disney World podcast.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Right.
Hey, Kurt. It's me, World's Worst Travel Advisor, and your favorite listener, of course. I have a love-hate relationship with the Geekin' podcast, you know. I mean, 500 episodes, that's a big deal. I mean, congratulations, but you have cost me a lot of money. How many trips? An annual pass. And another 500? Maybe you might get there. If you do, it's going to cost me thousands of dollars more. But congratulations, I guess.
Hey, Kurt, it's Brandy Walsh, one of your favorite listeners. Wow, I can't believe that it's been 500 episodes since I first found you on my podcast feed. You're one of my favorite podcasters, and I look forward to every Monday morning so I can listen to your episodes on my commute. You're always with me in the car, and I love the coffee walks and trip reports, and the longer the better. Oh, I can't wait to keep listening for another 500 episodes. Thank you so much, Kurt, for creating this community. And literally the only reason I'm on Facebook is for the geeks. Thanks, Kurt.
Hey, Kurt. Hey, geeks. Dan Ginger from Iowa. My most precious memory of the Geekin' on WD debut. Kurt, in 2020, November 2020, I had just been listening to the podcast in September, trying to get my marathon to listen to all of them. Had joined the Zoom group on Wednesdays, the so-called planning committee, and I got really sick in November. It was my gallbladder. Had to go into the hospital. Should have been an easy 1-2 day surgery. Had complications. Ended up staying in there for a whole week during Thanksgiving week. My favorite holiday. I mean, who doesn't love Thanksgiving? Family, football, and food. One person kept me in the spirits that day, that week. Kirk. He kept on instant messaging me, talking about barbecuing food, smoking turkeys, drinking adult beverages, and you just really made me feel like I belong. At a time where COVID, where no family or friends and Norma couldn't come up and be in the hospital with me. You really kept me in the spirits. Then all of a sudden, Norma brought a care package. The nurses had to bring it up, of course. And it had all these cards in there from the Geekin family asking me to get well, praying for me. People I didn't really even know that long, if ever. And it really touched my heart. And so that really, and then you also introduced me to this group of guys, this Geekin' Dudes instant message group. And they accepted me with open arms, and they also, we talked back and forth all night during Thanksgiving. So that spirit is what you brought to this family. 500 episodes. This is your day. This is the day that we celebrate 500 episodes. I'm trying to get one episode started. So 500, wow. Congratulations. Thank you for introducing me to these weird internet people that are now my friends and family.
Hi, I'm Christina Marriott, and I'm the biggest fan of the Geekin' on Walt Disney podcast, because during COVID, I needed a break from the news and from masks and from everything that was going on. And I thought, I need something light and fluffy and silly that doesn't really matter. And somehow I landed on Walt Disney World, and somehow I landed on Geekin' on Walt Disney World. And I just fell in love with the people and got the break that I needed. Ended up taking my kids to Walt Disney World. For the first time, we'd never been, and I found a great community here, and so I'm so thankful for that. So thank you for keeping me sane during COVID.
Hi, Kurt. It's Wendy Fox, and I'm your favorite listener. Kudos to 500 episodes of Geekin' on Walt Disney World. Your commitment and dedication to the podcast and its community is something to really be proud of. I started listening to the podcast after my grandson Liam was born in 2015, and we were researching a family trip to Disney after not going for a couple of years. One of the things that kept me listening is the positive attitude of both you and all the guests that you have on your show. I'm an active member of the community because I love that it's a family atmosphere, and there's such a spirit of friendship that unparalleled anywhere else. That's something that you have fostered over the 8 years of your Facebook community and your podcast shows, and just being encouraging to all the guests that are on. Congratulations to 500, and here's to 500 more.
Hey, Kurt, congratulations on 500 episodes. Looking forward to 500 more.
Hi, Kurt, it's Connie.
And Lori.
Congratulations on your 500th episode.
Hi, Kurt. Happy 500. My favorite memory is when you crashed our engagement shoot, and then you crashed our wedding, and now we're on our anniversary trip, and I'm expecting you. Where are you?
Hi, everyone. This is Dan Austin, and I'm Kurt Stone's favorite listener, because who else lets Kurt photobomb their Millennium Falcon photo pass without even knowing who the guy is? That's right. 2 years ago, Just got off Millennium Falcon Smuggler's Run, meet up with Holly and the kids, and there's this random guy with a red hat on standing in our photo pass pictures. My, how a lot has changed in 2 years. Now, I'm a super geek, and also, now I'm the guy that Kurt Stone beats in fantasy football 2 times a year. Thanks, Kurt, for everything you do. Love the podcast. Can't wait till Monday to hear it. Talk to you later.
Hi, I'm Amanda Bond, and I'm Kurt's favorite listener. I want to take a moment, Kurt, to thank you for everything you've done in bringing the podcast family together. I don't have just one favorite moment of the show. My favorite moments are too numerous to count, but just know that you've brought a smile to my face so many times in bringing on some of the best Disney geeks out there. Thank you so much for all you do, and congratulations.
Hey, Kurt. It's Holly Dufresne from Calgary, Canada. Congratulations on 500 episodes, but I'm definitely your favorite listener. I've been listening to you since 2016 or 2017, somewhere in there, when you and Lindsay were the hosts, and you've brightened my weeks every week since then. Thank you for growing your wonderfully fun and crazy geeking family, who I've also kept up on Facebook watching even hour-long videos from hotel lobbies of, I would have to say drunken antics, but they were fun. Fun people, all of you, and thank you all for brightening my life, too. I look forward to meeting you all one day, and congratulations again.
Ooby-doo, I want to be like you.
We're your friends to the bitter end.
Hey geeks, how you doing? I'm here to congratulate Kurt apparently on 500 episodes. Wow, that's quite a milestone. But let's remember, he goes about an hour and a half an episode, doesn't he? So 500 times an hour and a half, 750 hours of podcasting under your belt, my friend. That's a lot of podcasting. But we have to remember, you've got to minus the time you talk about food off. So I think that brings you down to roughly 15 hours of podcasting on Disney. Quite impressive, my friend. Anyway, I was asked, why am I your favourite geek? Well, I'm not your favourite geek. I'm not your favourite geek in the UK, am I? No, you've got AJ. You've got Michelle. Hal, I'm not even your favourite geek in this household, am I? The only reason why I'm your favourite geek is because I bring you chocolate.
Hey, Kurt, it's your favorite listeners, Harlan and Nick, and we are here with the Country Bears, and we just wanted to say...
Congrats on 500 episodes, Kurt.
Congrats.
We love you.
Love you. Thank you for everything.
They're celebrating with us. Thank you, bud. Congrats.
Take 75.
Thank you, Stephanie. I'm Stephanie, my assistant. Hi, I'm Nick Malia, former star of
Disney. Yeah, former co-host.
Former co-host of Disney Exchange Podcast. I was just talking to Lisa Greeno the other day, and she was insisting your 500th anniversary wouldn't be the same. 500th podcast wouldn't be the same without me saying, Happy 500! Here's the 500. See you in the 1,000.
Look at this show, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think our podfather's a geek? Wouldn't you think he's a guy who knows Disney everything? Now that we're celebrating 500 shows, learning about where all the Disney geeks go, we want to know what you wrote and where the best snacks are. He's got popcorn buckets of plenty. He's got Star Wars and Baloo galore.
You want shot glasses? He's got 20.
But who cares? No big deal. We want more.
Congratulations on 500 shows, Kurt.
Hey, Kurt, it's the Castros.
Happy 500.
Here's to 500 more. We love you.
Hey Kurt, it's Jen Batchelder from Maryland, and I just wanted to take a minute and say congratulations on 500 episodes. That's an amazing accomplishment, and I know how much time you take for each and every episode. So I wanted to tell you how much I appreciate that. But more importantly is how much I appreciate the community that you've grown from Geeking on WDW. I have met some of my best Disney friends that love the same things that I love, and it has been absolutely invaluable to me. You know, the relationships I've built within the community. And I think I started listening in 2017, it was, to you and Lindsay. And we met, you and I met, January 2018 in front of Bay Lake Tower. And you just gave me the biggest country bear hug. And I loved it. And I have really enjoyed getting to know you and all the fun we've had. And I really, really hope that we have many more years of fun and Disney experiences to share in the future. So here's to you and the community, and congratulations on 500 episodes. Such a big deal. Love you. Cheers.
Hi, Kurt. It's Selena Roll. Congratulations on 500 episodes. It's such a huge accomplishment. I've really enjoyed so many episodes of fun and happiness with my Disney friends. Thank you for keeping this podcast going, but most of all for creating a community where silly, fun, generous, loving Disney people can get together and spend time together through the podcast, through G3, and all of the great times that we've had. Congratulations.
I'm Kurt, as your favorite listener, just had to make sure I reached out, let you know, congratulations, buddy, on hitting 500 episodes. That's an incredible, incredible achievement, and hats off to you for sticking at it for this long, getting better, growing and improving in what you do as a podcast host, and really building an entire community for people to become friends with, meet each other, and find some other weird internet friends, some fellow Disney geeks to enjoy all the things about Disney that we all enjoy together. And I can't thank you enough. So thanks for everything you do. Thanks for building this community. And here's to your next 500 episodes, buddy. Take care.
Hi, Kurt. This is Amanda Lamb. I wanted to congratulate you on your 500th episode. I absolutely love your podcast and how fun and entertaining and informative it is. I also am so appreciative for this amazing community that you have built. I owe all my thanks to you for all of the amazing friends that I've made over the last couple of years. All of these awesome memories I've had, all these cool experiences that I have gotten to be a part of because of the community that you have built. Thank you so much and congratulations.
Hey Kurt, this is Jen Moynihan-Lynn. I'm your favorite listener and just want to wish you congratulations for 500 episodes for Geeking on Walt Disney World. That is such an amazing accomplishment and you totally deserve it, and I'm really happy for you. And just thank you so much for creating this amazing community. We're so grateful for you. And you deserve all the happiness in the world. Thank you so much. Peace. Have a great day. Bye.
I'm Andy Hoffman. I am Kurt's favorite listener.
Well, I'm Rebecca, and I'm Kurt's favorite listener.
Obviously, I'm Samantha Kuhn, and I'm Kurt's favorite listener.
Thank you so much for bringing us all together and for all the friendships we've formed over the past couple of years.
Thank you, Kurt, and congrats on 500 episodes.
We all know I'm your favorite listener.
I'm James, and my favorite Disney guy is Mr. Kurt. This is my dog, Arnie. You know Arnie? I'm actually scratching him. He loves pets. And I like to do with you, Mr. Kurt. And I like to go on rides with you. I like to play at Disney with you, too. And, you know, Marty wants to come to Disney sometime.
And we're going to say congratulations on 500 episodes.
Congratulations on your 500th episode. Sometimes you want to go.
Hi, my name is Roxanne Steele, and I'm Kurt's favorite listener. Kurt, congratulations on your 500th episode. Truly amazing. Cannot believe what you've accomplished in this podcast family community. Look forward to G3 this fall, and it's been amazing listening to your episodes, getting to know your family and all of the other geeks, and just learning so much from all of their podcast trip reports and episodes. So thank you so much for everything you do. You truly inspire and amaze us, and we could not be more thankful for you. Love you, Kurt.
Hi, this is Kate Mira, and I'm Kurt's favorite listener. Congrats on 500 episodes.
It's your old pal, Brian Wall. Hey, man, congratulations on 8 years podcasting. Wow, that's incredible, man. 8 years. When you think about when you first started this podcast with your daughter, Lindsay, did you ever think you'd get to 8 years podcasting? Pretty awesome. But it couldn't happen to a greater guy, right? A guy who treats his listeners as friends, who's built this incredible community of Disney fans to just share in the joy of what everyone loves most, and that's Walt Disney World. So thank you so much for all that you've done for the community. Thank you so much personally for what you've done for me. You've been a great friend to me over the years, and I'm so grateful for your friendship, man. I'm so happy for you and proud of you on 8 years podcasting. So here's to 8 more years, man. Congrats.
Hi, Kurt. It's AJ from the UK, and I know I'm your favorite listener in the UK, right? So what can I say? Congratulations, and I hope there's 500 more. My favorite memory is the meet at G3 when I met my family. I will always, always be grateful for that. I got a sister out of that meet, the bestest one in the world. Bye.
Hey, Kurt, it's your favorite listener, Jeff Kessler.
Yep,
Len's brother. Just wanted to send you a congratulations on 500 episodes. Thought a great place to send it from would be here. At Splash Mountain, which is closing tomorrow to get refurbed, so thought we'd save that for you on a video so you'd have it. Melody says hi, Andy says hi, and I say congratulations. Take care.
Hi, my name is Angela Noyes, and I am Kurt's favorite listener. Kurt, I just want to say congratulations on 500 episodes. It's amazing that you've hit that number, although I'm not surprised. And I just wanted to say thank you for introducing me to such a great group of people. Shout out to my princess squad. I love you all. And again, congratulations.
I'm Jamie Givens, and I'm Kurt's favorite listener because I'm the mom of his little buddy, James. But really, I wanted to say happy 500 episodes, Kurt. And I just appreciate so much. I know what you've worked to build as a community, and you've absolutely done that with the podcast and the podcast family, and also introduced us to new podcast families that we can also all be a part of. And it's just been great. My son always, James always, whenever we hear a podcast on the radio, because I listen to some that aren't Disney, but also the Geekin' podcast, he always says, oh, those are the geeks, and those are my friends, so it's just so nice to have such a welcoming group. And I appreciate all that you do, and best wishes, and hopefully there'll be at least 500 more.
Hi, Kurt. This is Danielle. I just wanted to reach out and wish you a very happy congratulations on your 500th episode of the Geekin' Podcast. I'm so very grateful to be a part of this Geekin' Podcast family, and I can't wait to see my friends every year now at G3. Please keep the great shows coming. Congratulations.
Hey there, Kurt.
Hey, Kurt.
Just wanted to wish you another great 500 episodes. You've been doing great so far, bringing us geeks together. Appreciate you. Have a great day.
All right. Let's go ahead and start your next episode, Noah, in 3, 2, 1.
Hi, guys. Welcome to the Geekin' on WDW podcast.
Whoa. Geekin' on W... No, it's the Austin Family Adventure 6, Noah.
Oh, okay.
All right, you good?
Yeah.
Say yourself zen. All right. Whoa. Okay. And 3, 2, 1, go.
Hi, guys. Welcome to the Austin Family Adventure 6.
I'm Kurt Stone, and this is our 500th episode.
Kurt Stone? Oh, Noah, you're not Kurt Stone.
What? Yes, I am! Hi, Kurt, and congratulations for your 500th episode. When I'm not doing the Awesome Family Adventures, I'm Keegan on WDW Podcast. Bye!
Hey Kurt, it's Lorraine Van Dorn here to thank you so much for creating this amazing community of weird internet friends and for continuing to provide great tips and recommendations on visiting Walt Disney World. Cheers to you, oh Podfather, on your 500th episode of Geekin' on WDW.
Hey Kurt Stone, it's Andy Hoffman, your third favorite geek. Congratulations on 500 episodes of Podcasting Glory. What an amazing accomplishment. Be proud of what you've done. Kurt, I also want to thank you for the amazing friendships I've developed into the podcast. If it wasn't for this show, I would not have gone to G3, and I would not have made some amazing friendships, which led to four charcuterie board, reenacting the Planes, Trains, and Automobiles pillow, and my new quest for sleeping on all the toddler beds at the DVC resorts. Kurt, thank you. Congratulations again on 500 episodes.
Hello, it's me, Holly Fitch, and I'm Kurt's favorite listener. I don't make a habit of messaging people that I've never even met at 5:30 in the morning to offer up my coveted Hoga's Cantina reservations, but when I do, it's for a very special person. A very special person who has become the podfather to this most wonderful, amazing family that I didn't even know that I needed in my life. So congratulations on 500 episodes, Kurt. You can count on me to be listening for the next 500. It's something unpredictable, and in the end, that's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Congratulations.
Hey, Kurt. Just wanted to wish you a happy 500th episode. I'm here in Florida, so I thought it would be a great opportunity to record a little video for you. I am working on reclaiming my spot as your favorite listener. So, we'll have to make that happen. But in the meantime, thanks for everything that you do for me and the community. And enjoy, and congratulations.
Congratulations on 500 episodes, Kurt. It's because of you that I have my best friend and soul sister, Chrissy Dittman, and one of my most dear friends, Travis Dietrich. Thank you so much. We can't thank you enough for all that you've done for us and for this community. Congratulations.
Hey Kurt, I just want to say congratulations on 500 episodes. Who knew that when we were talking about DVC, you become the podfather of the podcast. So congratulations and enjoy. Thanks. We'll see you guys in September. Bye.
Hey Kurt, Madison Pickle here, wishing you a huge congratulations on 500 podcast episodes. That is a remarkable achievement. I am so grateful for and amazed by this wonderful group that we have here, and I have met some of my favorite people through the Geeking on Walt Disney World podcast, and I've made friendships that I know are going to last me my entire lifetime. When I joined this group in 2017, I never could have imagined all the magical moments it would bring to my life. So again, thank you and congratulations, and I hope to see everyone in the parks real soon.
Hi, Kurt. It's Scott,
Karen, and Jen.
You're our favorite listener.
Congratulations on 500 episodes.
Hi, Kurt. It's Deirdre, your first favorite listener. I say the first because when I met you a couple years ago, I was the first listener to ever buy you a beer. You were very impressed with that, and that's all it took back then, and secretly, I still think I'm your favorite. Congratulations on 500 episodes. Because of you, I can never go to the parks alone, and it turns out that's a good thing. So thank you for that. Can't wait to see you again. I'll buy you another beer. See you real soon, pal.
Okay, so you're not recording, right?
Not yet.
Okay, so what's his name? Bert Sloan?
Kurt, Dave. Kurt.
Oh, Kurt.
Kurt Stone.
Kurt Stone? Okay.
Kurt Stone.
You're not recording, right?
No.
Okay.
No, not me.
All right. Kurt Stone. And he's with Walt Disney World Geeks.
geeking on Walt Disney World, Dave.
Okay.
Come on, Kurt, you got this.
Kurt Stone from geeking on Walt Disney World?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Well, you know what? It's not a big deal. I mean, I can...
Okay. You tell me when you're ready.
All right. I can... You're not recording, right?
No, okay. Not yet.
I can... I edit audio, so I can edit... I can edit this video stuff. Because, I mean, if Tony Ann can do it, anybody can do it, right? All right. All right. Ready? Okay. Hey, Kurt. I'm your favorite listener, and I want to congratulate you on 500 shows. That's amazing. Keep it up. Let's do this again in 1,000. All right.
Hey, Kurt, it's Tony Ann. I'm not going to even pretend to be your favorite listener. I know better. The competition is just too stiff, and I'm just not that great. But I hope I'm one of your good friends. I want to thank you for building this community, which accepted not only me, but Michael. That means so much to me, so much more than you could even imagine. Because of this community, Michael gets Christmas cards and calendars and candy. I want to thank you for the wisdom you've imparted to me over the years, the help you gave me and Dave when we were first starting out. And I want to congratulate you on 500 episodes. That's quite an accomplishment. And I am so proud to be your friend.
Hey, Kurt. It's me, Chris Futrell, your favorite listener, of course. Just wanted to take a minute to say congratulations. 500 episodes. That's a huge, huge deal. I am so happy for you, so proud of you for continuing to do this. I know it's not been easy. I know that there are weeks it's like, I'd really rather not do this, but you have pressed through. You have made it to a huge milestone. It's been so important for so many of us. It has, you know, it's been a little frustrating too. You're the reason my messenger goes off crazy every single day because I'm in 16 different messenger groups all stemming from this group. But you know what? I wouldn't have it any other way. I have made relationships and friendships that are just incomparable to anything else I've ever experienced. So we thank you. We thank you for establishing this community and for just being the Podfather. Love you, man. Bye.
Congratulations on 500 episodes. Mickey Mouse loves you.
Congratulations, Kurt, on 500 episodes. Thank you so much for all your time and dedication and energy that you've put in over the past several years to help build such a great community and a wonderful podcast. Because of the group and the community that you have built, I've been able to form some really great friendships with a lot of people. I've had a lot of great memories, a lot of great laughs, and a lot of great times because of this community and for everything that you've put into it. So again, Kurt, I want to thank you so much for everything that you do for us. Congratulations again on 500 episodes. Truly amazing. Thank you so much.
It's 11 a.m. somewhere.
Hi, my name is Shelley Rohde, and I am Kurt's favorite listener. Kurt, truly, congratulations on 500 episodes. That is amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for all of your time and your efforts these past 500 episodes. I love everything about your podcast, and I really, truly look forward to the next 500. You've done an amazing job. You're an amazing person. Your guests are amazing. Listening to your podcast is quite possibly one of the best hour and a halfs of my week. And I truly, truly appreciate everything you do for the Geekin community. Congratulations again, Kurt.
Hey, Kurt, congratulations on 500 episodes. The Crushers brought me into this family that you've built somewhere around episode 400 and something. So I haven't been around for the whole ride, but it's pretty amazing what you've done. And hey, it's not every time you meet a podcaster that he gets his best friend to buy you a steak dinner at the boathouse. So anyways, love you, man. Congratulations and cheers.
Hi, Kurt.
Hi,
Kurt.
Congratulations on 500 episodes.
Thank you for all you do to help build this community, and we can't wait to see you at a G3 soon.
Yep.
Bye.
From the Austin Family Adventures.
Yeah, Austin Family Adventures 6.
That's right.
Hi, I'm Brenda Futrell, and I'm Kurt's favorite listener. Congratulations, Kurt, on 500 episodes. I will always be grateful to you for letting me share my tales of elephant poop with the world. But I'm even more thankful for this community that you've created. I wish you many, many more years of geeking on Walt Disney World.
Hi, Kurt. Greetings to my fellow geeks. I'm Lisa Green, also known as podcast guest number one. Of course, I want to wish heartfelt congratulations to Kurt on episode 500. But there's more, so much more. Kurt, you started a podcast, but you started a movement. More and more geeks united, and soon geeks from all over the world came together to celebrate not just their love for Disney and their love for your podcast, but to offer care and kindness and support to each other. Geeks meet up on cruise ships and in parks and all over the country at Geek Meets. You started it. You're the podfather. So you should be not just proud of 500 episodes, but proud of the movement that you created. And we're all looking forward to the next 500 episodes. Love from Louisiana.
Hey, it's Amy Rhodes.
And Lenai.
And congratulations, Kurt, on 500 episodes. We are so glad that we get to go
geeking on Walt Disney World
with you every week. We are so glad that we got to meet geeks and form friendships and relationships. And we love you. Bye, Kurt.
Bye.
Hey Kurt, it's Amy Beckner. I just wanted to say congratulations to you on 500 episodes of the podcast, and of course, like many others, to thank you for creating such a sweet community where I unexpectedly found some of the most wonderful people in the whole wide world who have become very dear to me. So I'm sure you've loved hearing it. But it's all thanks to you. So thank you. And here's to 500 more. I should have gotten a cocktail ready.
Hi, Kurt. Greetings from the Great Pacific Northwest. I just wanted to take a minute out just to congratulate you on 500 episodes of the Geekin' Podcast. It's been a great 500 episodes. I have thoroughly enjoyed listening to you over the years. And I can't wait for the next 500. And as always, go Red Sox.
Congratulations, Kurt, on 500 episodes of your podcast. We want to thank you so much for all of the love and energy and time that you put into building this amazing community. And we literally wouldn't have this family without you. So cheers to 500 more episodes. And I can't wait to celebrate with you in September.
Hi Kurt, it's Stephanie and I'm your biggest fan. Congratulations on 500 episodes. We are so thankful that you've created this wonderful geeking family. Love to you and Mama and Auntie Judy and all the geeks. Thank you guys for making this just a wonderful place to celebrate something we love so much at Disney. Congratulations, Kurt. We love you.
Hey Kurt, congratulations on 500 episodes, my friend. That is quite an accomplishment. Taking a moment out of my trip here, watching the sunset behind me on formerly Splash Mountain. And just wanted to take a moment and wish you congratulations on getting her done, my friend. It's so cool. But you know what's even cooler than that? In a world full of podcasters, Kurt, you made a family. And that's impressive. Love you and your whole fam, my friend.
Hi, Kurt. In our Geekin' family, we have the lovable Auntie Judy and Uncle Grumpy. We have the twerpy little sister, Tony Ann. We have Uncle Dave. And we have you, the Podfather, the patriarch of our family. I'm convinced that if society could use our Geekin' community as a template, there would be no more poverty, no more war, and a whole lot more charcuterie. Congratulations on 500.
Hey, Kurt, it's Nancy Patterson. Wow, 500. You don't look a day over five. Just kidding. You know how much your podcast means to me, and I guess what I would really like to tell you is thank you for creating this family. These are not just weird internet friends, as we've dubbed ourselves, but we really are weird Disney family members. And you did that. Congratulations, Podfather.
Hey, Kurt, it's Judy. Auntie Judy, or Auntie Scoot Scoot, as Michael calls me, and I am your favorite listener. In April 2014, you told me that you and Lindsay were starting a podcast about Disney. And one day in early May, I sat in my bathroom, because it was the only quiet spot in my house, you know my kids, and recorded episode 14 with you. I was your fifth guest. And now here you are, celebrating your 500th episode. What a milestone. Your podcasts have created the most amazing community. While we started listening because of our love of Disney, along the way, we have all made lifelong friends. We laugh together, we cry together, and we support each other. We have truly become a family, and I guess that's why you're called the Podfather. Congratulations on reaching the milestone of 500 episodes and looking forward to 500 more.
Hey, Kurt, it's Samantha, your favorite listener. But you already know that. What you don't know is that I've put off recording this video for about 2 months now. Because, well, what is there to say? I guess I could say congratulations on 500 episodes. I mean, that's why we're here, right? But it's so much more than that. It's because of you, I have to carry around a backup phone battery every day, and my 9 p.m. bedtime is basically out the window. I've somehow acquired 3 husbands, a countless number of moms and dads, and I've got some guy calling himself my weird uncle. I don't know. But thank you. Thank you for this weird internet family that brings so much joy and laughter and fun to my life. Love you, Podfather.
Hi, Curtis.
Hi, Dad. Congrats on 500 episodes.
500 big episodes. We're so proud of you.
You built such a great community. It's amazing to see how many geeks you've brought together.
Yep. One big happy family. So congratulations.
We love you.
And here's to 500
episodes.
More.
Bye.
Bye. Hiya, Kurt. It's Glenn Kessler, your favorite listener for a couple of years. Oh my gosh, Kurt. 500 episodes, almost 9 years. Been with you, well, pretty much since the beginning. And I just want to say that you are one of the most important people in my life. No, I mean that. Without you, not only would I not have your friendship, which is invaluable to me, but I would not have the countless scores, maybe hundreds, of friends that I've made through this podcast, through our meetups, through the podcasts that have sprouted off from this podcast, and the network continues. You are the Podfather, as you have given birth to this incredible family, this gigantic family tree, and you filled it with love and with kindness, with approachability, humble nature that you've passed on to all of your little pod children to take out and push forward into the rest of the community. Thank you. Thank you so much, man, for everything that you have brought. There's not a day that goes by that I don't wake up first thing in the morning and see my Facebook feed just absolutely filled with geek friends and crusher friends and Mickey file friends. There's not a day that goes by that I don't get a text from some member of this community, Facebook Messenger group. It is incredible the kindness that you have woven into the lives of so many of your listeners. Thank you for starting this podcast and for literally every moment after that. here's to another 9 years and another 500 episodes, buddy. I love you.
And it happens all the time, yeah.
What do you see when you turn out the light?
I can't tell you, but it sure feels like madness.
I'm a little help from my friend.
Don't you know I'm gonna make it with my friends?
I'm a little help from my friend.
I promised myself I'd get back.
And just between you and me, I know you've had a lot of people saying some really nice things and calling themselves your favorite listeners tonight. So I wanted you to know, if you want to replace me, I am not going to be as gracious as those few that came before me. Love you.